Like if you're a YouTuber slash TikToker or something like that. Yeah, once in your career you're gonna get like make believe a little bit. But that's just life. You deal with it, I just don't care about it. Then you just get off. Then you just like, if you're there.
Marking gas mask.
Bounty targets are up. Take them down.
Enemy UAV active.
Spotted movement.
Enemy counter UAV is active.
Some YouTubers just can't take the hate. Some commit suicide, but that's not what you should do. Just fucking hell. You should never do that. That's gonna be it for today's video, guys. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.